Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Football Manager on the channel, episode 6. Last episode we lost to we're away to Livingston, Ross County, Northampton. We won 7-0, we've drawn 1 and we've lost 3 times, that's what puts down, but we're only 2 points behind Rangers. We're not playing a league game, first off we're actually playing Kilmarnock in the Betfred Cup semi-final. So we need to win this one to get into the final. It could be an Old Firm final if Aberdeen lose, but you never know. We've got to win though, we've got to win first. Right, this is a team. Brown. Where's Brown? Julian's starting. That's the team we're going with in the semi-final. Move a corner, Christie. Oh, it's cleared away. Forrest has it now. Christie. Forrest through. How's he missed that? 5 minutes in, we missed that. A sitter. Christie. Put the diamond.
He's done it! Oh, what a start! 3 minutes in! Sit down, you haters! Bruno's saying you've got to pass it to me. He didn't pass it to him. He's ran through. And he, oh, it's an early mistake by Atletico Madrid. He always had Bruno there and he thought, sod it. Bang, and have some of that. I'm like, nowhere near it. Absolutely nowhere.
Julian, pass it to Sorrow. Nice ball to Elunusi from Sorrow. Elunusi crosses it, Edward. Oh, it hits the bar. And it's clear from Kilmarnock. That is unlucky. It's very unlucky. Here at Hampden, 0-0 so far, but the keeper lets loose and passes straight down. I mean, Christie, can we get a goal before half time? Brown. Find sorrow. Tear it. Don't go back. He's gone back. Here comes Elhami now, come on, we're playing attacking. Elhamid. Elunusi! So a good save from there, keep on the end. Right, I'm playing attacking because I've got a ball. Taylor. Okay, we're losing ball, yeah, that's poor. What we're going for. Come on, we're bringing a couple of subs. We make two subs. Corner at Celtic. 10 minutes to play, Christy. How has the keeper saved that? Bump. 3 minutes to go till full time. What's for? Full time. We're going to extra time. Come on, kick off the extra time here. First half of extra time. For this bit, because we're playing, we've got the ball. As soon as we lose the ball, we are literally switching back to either positive or balanced. Here comes Elunusi now. Elunusi. Put defensive because probably Mark Goldbridge in the background celebrating. Look at the space, we're playing very defensive. How are they getting space? Oh my god, good block from Forrest in the end. It'll be a penalty shootout. Come on, it's going up. Doesn't look like it. As soon as we get the ball and come on, it's going up there. I am switching to alter attacking. If you get the ball, come on. Yes, we get the ball. Come on, go on. Christy. I want to say now. He's found Forrest. Logic, Forest, penalties. Here we go, penalty shootout. Oh, God. Not what we wanted anyway. But we did it in real life to win a quadruple treble. Can we get it to through Betfred Cup final? Oof, I don't want to take these chances there. We'll get the goal though. Oof. Helping to step up for Kilmarnock. Oh, he's missed it. He's missed it. He went wide. Gordon went the wrong way, but he's missed it. Rogic to make it 2-0 in penalties. Come on, Rogic. Come on. Come on, Rogic. Come on. Yes, Rogic. And he makes it 2-0 in penalties, and it makes even further back for Kilmarnock now. Come on, Gordon. Come on. Miss it or save it. Miss it or save it. Miss it or save it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Christie to make it 3-1 to Celtic in penalties. Can he do it? Keeper says it. Come on, I have a chance to equalise now. So our advantage is all going to rubbish. Good save from Gordon, very good save. Surely this is a chance to win the cup. No, in the cup. Get through. Oh, it's Frimpong. Through to this, the final of the Betfred Cup. Can we do it? Jeremy Frimpong to win it for Celtic, and he does! No? He's not winning it? I thought he won it. No? What? I thought he won it, but maybe Bunn has to score here. Maybe that's right on Bunn. Alright, Bunn has to score this to keep Kilmarnock alive in this Betfred Cup semi-final penalty shootout against Craig Gordon. Come on, Gordon. Come on. Come on. Lucky. See if it was Forster. Forster would have saved it, but Forster's injured for 4 months, so. Now, surely this is to win to get to through the final. Surely. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 compared to 3. So, surely. Well, not completed all penalties yet, but surely this is to win get through to the final. To win the penalty shootout now. James Forrest, he steps up for Celtic. Well, here we do. Ah, yes! Yes! Celtic are through! To the Betfred Cup final after semi-final it was. Celtic are through to the Betfred Cup final after beating Celtic after beating Kilmarnock 4-2 in penalties. What a shootout it was. We win on penalties, and who does that mean we play? That's me, assistant. Yeah. We play Napoli next in the Champions League. Oof, and then we play Hibs. So we play Napoli in the Champions League. Where do we sit? We sit third, that's good, because we can qualify for the knockout stage of the Europa League. Now, Aberdeen versus Rangers, this is the other semi-final of the Betfred Cup, come on. 107 minutes, look at that, Morelos. Oh well, old fun final, I'll take it. Look at that. Yep, we need to face him, yep, and send assistant and continue. I'm just gonna get through to the Napoli game. I'm not expecting much from Napoli. From us, sorry. I don't know if we can actually beat them. Dortmund win against Salzburg. Oh, Liverpool thrash Genk, and Real Madrid beat Leverkusen. No shocks really. Barcelona won. Lyon draw with Madrid. Saying it beat Leipzig, that's one wee shock, I guess. But we need to try and get a draw out of this at least. As Chelsea are playing Moscow, so they'll probably win that one. Team selection now, it is crucial. So Foster's out for, if you can let me click on him, he's out for 4 weeks and 2 months. Right, this team actually done me well, but I feel like, no, I feel like Bayou can start. Yeah, 4-4-2, Christie. Yeah, that's the team we're going with. Here we go guys, second game of the episode against Napoli. First game was good. I just had it over there. Let's go, kick off, here we go. I'm gonna go defense. That's it. So we're gonna put ultra defensive because you know, I want a draw at this at least. See if we get a chance at a game, it would be good, but I don't expect much of chances. Unis is Sorrow. Brown. Aya. Ahmed. Out. In the middle of the park to Sorrow. Brown. Mohamed. Back to Brown. Move to a nice ball over to Elanusi now. Elanusi drives forward. Bio. Oh, it's a good chance, but the keeper, you know, easily picks up. Feet on his offside anyway, Bio. Scott Brown picks up a yellow card, so not good. Right. Keeps it in. Chelsea are beating Moscow. Taylor. Sorrow. Brown. Back to Sorrow. Back to Brown. El Yunusi. Taylor. Brown. Oh, it's Forrest, that's a wicked ball, but Forrest keeps it in. It's cleared, but I'll go to TAR. Elanusi. Sorrow. Over to Elanusi on the left hand side now, Elanusi. Sorrow. Crosses it, Griffiths. That's okay. Not bad. Tell you what, not bad. Really overwhelmed. Chelsea are winning 2-0 now. Team instructions. Higher possession, we need to stay on feet. Right, that is a way we're going for it. Exhausted, they're only half time. But I don't know. Probably make a sub. Forest. Brown. Oh, it's great here. Be Duncan, that's my boy. Ayer. Julian. Ayer. Brown. And it changes what we make now. I'll take a draw against Napoli at home. We're at home at Celtic Park, but I'll take a draw because that's crucial getting a Europa League spot. We have to get Mertens off. And he looks exhausted, I don't know, so we'll bring on minutes to go in this game. Can any team get anything out of it? It doesn't look like it. Hello, here come Napoli. Who's that in the ball? Beaton. Frimpong clears up Beaton's mistake. Frimpong now. He's driving forward, Frimpong. Surely he'll pass it out wide. He will pass it out wide, surely. He's going for it. He's running down the right hand side now. Frimpong. 3 minutes to go in this game. 3 minutes added. Frimpong. Crosses it. Sorrow. Christie. Brown. Frimpong. 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 Oh, why didn't you pass it to Bio? That's a chance. And that'll be it. Full time. Frimpong gets it now. Frimpong. Can we get anything out of this game? Frimpong, that's all over. No, no, we will take it. Yeah, but you know, it's Napoli. Look at that. Chelsea won 2-0, so if you look at the group, we're currently sitting 4 points there on Moscow. That's good, because Moscow's sitting 1 point. If we beat Moscow again, that'll put us up to 7 points. And if we draw with Chelsea, it'll put us 8 points, which will probably secure us, yeah, secure us third place. So that's what we want. It's a wee shock. Shock. No shocks. We play Hibs now. This is the final game of the episode, guys. It's a short episode 6. Yeah, where is that? Oh, look at Conor O'Connell, and we got up against the Irish under-21s. Right, come on. Finite game, Hearts versus Motherwell, and they hammer Motherwell 5-3. So there you go. Here we go. We're replacing Hibs at home at Celtic Park. And I think Rangers are playing on Sunday. Yeah, they're way to Livy. Let's get into it. we go. Celtic versus Hibs. Final game of the episode, guys. It's a short episode. Three games. We've won one. Betfred Cup semi final through. We face Rangers next episode. We draw against Napoli at Celtic Park, which is good. That's a full, no? And it's a front to Celtic, though. Far side. McGregor, Bongo, Griffiths, Christie, Bio, can't get an end of it. Malin clears it, but straight to Cham. Over to Bolin, Bongo, Christie, Ryan Christie now, crosses it, Elianus to Bio, it's a good save from Marciano. Come on, we need to score here. No more, we can't afford more, no more draws, no more losses. Corner to Celtic here. And Cham to take it. And Cham. Christie, back to Cham. Julian. Stop there. He will go to McGregor. He'll probably go back to McGregor. He won't, he'll go over to Finlay. Surely go switch it up back. McGregor. He will go to left hand side to Christie. Christie thinking about crossing it. He does. Elianussi can't get an end yet. Frimpong. Cham. Frimpong back to Cham again. Back to Frimpong. Frimpong. Running into midfield now, over to Ryan Christie now, space. What will we do, Ryan Christie? Run at space, Marciano! Oh! The deflection nearly takes it in. And the other is to get across, gets clear. Almost a goal for Celtic in, on the half an hour mark. It's a lovely ball over to Ryan Christie now again. Ryan Christie, what can he do? Crosses it in, Bio! Bio on the end of Bio! It's a good save from Marciano. Hibs are scrambling at the minute, and I will be a corner at Celtic on the half an hour mark. And Cham to take this one. His crosses are dangerous, and Cham. That's not a good one. If I was to say, surely handball, no? We don't have VR, so. Can we get a goal before half time? That's what we want. Unless. No, didn't look like we're going to get a goal for half time. Ryan Christie picks up Elianussi. And it's 0-0 at half time. Elianussi. Oh no, have I just taken off? Yeah, thank God. Right, here we go. Second half, 0-0 so far. To kick off it. The wild ball. Oh, falls straight aboard a Gordon. Not. Kamark are beating St Mirren 1-0. Looks so far it's gonna be a draw. Here come Hibs. It's a lovely save from Gordon. Lovely save. And it'll be a corner kick to Hibs. I need more. Free header. It's high, but it's a free header. Ball and goalie now. Switch up to attacking. McGregor, Christie, Griffiths. Oh, what you done? draw. If we've got a Titan. I'm going to be a Titan. Griffiths. Oh, I'm going. Julian. Why are we passing it like bloody Barcelona? Oh my bloody god. Finlay. Ball and goal. I'm putting very attacking on that. It looks like we're not even going forward. What? Look. Jam. And lovely ball over there, Zani. Christy. Oh, yeah. No. Arzani. Rubbish. Good for attack, but it's like right, I'm not ending a scream or yet. I'm not going to end a episode 6 yet because I want to win a game. Frimpong's injured. Frimpong. Rangers, what was it? Here we go. Yes, that is what I want. Do you know what? When's our next big game? Oh, what Morton play? Celtic? Under 18s. Right, yep. We're going on a vacation until we play Hamilton. So guys, hopefully you're enjoying this FIFA Football Manager. If you are, subscribe, like, so far anyway. I want to win the title. And then we'll probably play if we get a new save, we'll probably play maybe St. Pauli Football Manager, since I'm doing it on FIFA as well. We could. So comment down below guys if comps are on if you want to. Oh, and then we face Chelsea. That'll be next episodes. Ross County. See, no, it's not good. Not good at all. I'm just skipping this because I really, to to be honest, I don't really need to. Okay, Taylor's back to fitness test. So this is the weekend's fixtures. We're playing Hamilton, and who's Rangers playing? They play away to Kelly. I could do another one for us. But we need to win. It's Morton. Yeah, Morton played a party, that's all. Right. Oh, and if he's Willie Colm. Right, come on. We're going to win this one, right? Come on, boys. Here we go, Celtic versus Hampton. Celtic Park. Hampton kick off here. And they have it in our area already, and that's a good ball through to Miller. Well, you will get it. Julie will tackle them though and get it to Christie. Bauer. Bauer. Crosses in. Griffiths. Oh, how has he missed that? Brown. McGregor. Ball and goalie. McGregor. Good ball from the keeper to McMahon. Martin, how are you letting him get the ball? Can we get a goal? That's what the fans are singing. Oh my god. Never mind, can we get a goal? Can we pass? Come on, Ellen, come on. Come on. Christie. Oh, where you go back to Aberdeen, Christie? Atrocious from Christie there. Absolutely rubbish. throw in my bio. Christie. Brown. McGregor. Ball and goalie. Griffiths. Griffiths, yes! Hanley Griffiths scores. Just about before half time. And that is a lovely finish from ball and goalie to Griffiths. A lovely first time finish. And that's his 8th goal of the season, Lee Griffiths. Look at this. From Brown to McGregor to ball and goalie. Here is he. Ball and goalie. Quick pass to Griffiths. Look at that. Cut. Look at that goal. Lovely goal from Lee Griffiths. And that puts us 1-0 up. Half time, 1-0. Stick on the right hand side. Bauer. Oh, it's a lovely goal to McGregor. McGregor. Oh, just wide from Carl McGregor that time. Aberdeen are beaten. Kilmarnock. Where did I sub? Hibs, sorry. I don't know what I'm talking about. Christie for Cham. Eddie for Bible. It's the two we're putting on. See if they can make a wee difference. Motherwell are beating North County. Nail on us over the corner. Clearance from Brown. I think Wolfolt, yeah, Hampton player. Martin. Scott. I don't know where that's going from Hampton, but Bongo gets it back. Pass it to Eleanor Suit. Lovely pass from Hampton. Thought it was a nice pass, but Julian Cormack. I'm gonna try to push forward. But we are playing very defensive. Oh no, not the time, we get all not the time. Oh! Not the time, cat, not the time, cat. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Sit there. Right. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh! Alright. Right. Corner. Yeah, we're gonna say at the corner. Shocking. Ball and goalie now. Chan. Edward. Yes! Oh, it's on Edward! It's the very third goal of the season. Put Celtic 2-1 up, 87 minute, 3-1, 2-1 to Celtic. That is a lovely play from Celtic, and they've deserved that. Oh my god. Oh, thank you. 4 minutes ref. Power. Enchant. Yes. 3 points to end the episode. Oh, what an episode, eh? I mean, 2-1 against Hampton puts up first for a day at least. Let's see how Morton got on. Morton 1-1 now. Hey, what? Because I just live down the road from Morton, so. Yeah, I just want to see Rangers' result before we end the episode. Yeah, no, Chelsea. But I want to see Rangers result. Here we go. Commander versus Rangers. What is the result? Yes! 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 Thank you, Kelly. Thank you. We beat Commander 4-0 in real life on Tuesday there. Commander have done us a favour and Football Manager beating Rangers 2-1. Thank you, Eamon Brophy. Thank you. Now we sit on 26 points now. 8 wins, 2 draws, 2 losses. Rangers out on 7 wins, 4 draws and 2 losses. 2 losses were against Aberdeen and Kilmarnock. Now Aberdeen are pressuring up, you know, and they're on 1 point. So there's only like 2 points really. A point between each position. Like Kilmarnock's only a point behind Rangers, and Rangers are only a point behind us. They have better goal difference, Rangers, but that's fine. So guys, we're going to end the episode there. Hopefully you guys enjoy. That's the cat there. There she is. She fell off the couch. Couch? What? Right, it's too late, guys. I'm gonna see you guys in the morning for. See you guys tomorrow for another stream. Football Manager. Thanks for watching this. Football Manager Celtic Self Isolation C episode 6. And see you guys for episode 7 tomorrow.